money. We are live. I apologize. I had to reach down and grab my charger for my 2DS. My apologies. But like the title says, I'm finally beginning my Pokemon Sun playthrough. As soon as I get a couple people watching, I'm going to put up a straw poll. What team I should run. Options. Oh no! Down we go. Oh no! I forgot I have a Pokemon battle with Hao coming up. Ah, shit. Hey, you and me, let's have a Pokemon battle. For those of you watching, if you would please do this, check out that straw poll for me as to which squad I should run for this playthrough. I'd super appreciate that. wanna. Okay. Gotta love them dang Pokemon battles. Pretty lit, bro. I don't know, I'm good at Popplio right now. I actually have the shiny relic in another game. I'm gonna swap it out just as soon as I get done. Like that. The level 6. Oh baby. It's my shiny rock. You can't fucking have it. That's when I got the stone. I will turn it to you tomorrow evening. Yeah, the makings of a fine training. You must do us the honor in our being in our festival tomorrow. Alright, let's festival it up, yo. Party it up and stuff. Nebby, get in the goddamn bag! Each other, even though they're not saying the same word. Yay, I did it. Hooray. Who could that be? Alright, I'm gonna see. Well, hello, just let yourself into our home. Hello, how are you today? Cousin. Get in the bag, Nebby! Get in the goddamn bag! Actually going to be using a shiny Rowlet on this playthrough. I poke-banked it from my moon into this game. I just haven't gotten the chance to go get it out yet. So yeah. I'm going to be using the shiny Rowlet. I'm just going to, two extra times the ground and steel typing for the Hello, good sir. How are you, buddy?
Still sick.
I'm sorry, man.
Who the hell is running for? I'll recommend for. Okay, never mind.
Can I go to this?
I didn't.
No, I just want to go get my freaking. I just want to go get the shiny Rowlet out the box. Why is that so hard? Why?
Did you listen to what Derby 2.0 was just saying about that?
I did.
Gotcha. So what's the straw poll thing?
The straw poll is the squad. Is what squad do you think I should run?
Okay. Let's see here.
Do you have the link already, or?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright. Fantastic. Is that any better, Derpy? Yay or nay on the voicing of things. I turned it up and stuff. Hopefully it got better. Fantastic. I just want to be able to go to that freaking Pokemon Center. That's all I want. That's all!
Yeah, he wants, because it's like,
go away, Hal.
Hotter than you were talking, so.
I gotcha. Nice.
Derby 2.0 says. Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna post that straw poll again, just because we got a couple of more people watching now. For those of you just tuning in, I'm giving the people watching a chance to pick my team for me. I mean, they're all Pokemon I can get here on the first island, and they have... I feel like the typings will be okay no matter what I go up against, so I mean... Yeah. So if you would vote on that and stuff, it'd be great.
I have now voted.
Oh, thank you. We have one vote. You want the Magnemite one?
Yes, sir. Grimer and Cutifly is strong. Yeah.
I feel you.
I feel like we should go with the, Grab Holler just creeps me the fuck out, dude.
A little bit.
Crabominal, or whatever, is second of the creeps me the hell out, man.
Fair enough, man. Should get Mimikyu, never Pikachu. Oh, but I love shiny. But I love Alolan Raichu, man. See, look at this. How knows where it's at with the Pichu.
I am creating a community center of sorts for my server for
Sabaki. Nice.
I'm creating it in creative though.
Oh, I got you. Well, I mean, that's what I did for my Arc server. Was I made it in. Enabled cheats and whatnot. Ow.
It's over 9,000!
Thank you, Jerry 2.0, for the follow, man. I really appreciate it. This is gonna be so freaking annoying.
What's up?
Well, because I didn't catch any Pokemon. So... Pikachu's your trigger. Why is Pikachu your trigger?
Just is.
Apparently so. Alright, I should be able to kill his Pichu in the next auto attack. And then two shot, if not one shot, his Litten. Seriously. Oh, another charm. I am practically a Mimikyu. Fair enough. Fair enough. There we go. Yeah, maybe it's looking like a three shot on the... on the Litten. Probably I'll learn Disarming Voice. Haha! Nah, I don't want to switch. I don't really want the Pikipek to get experience. He's just going in a box as soon as I get there. Pikamania is too prevalent. I mean, I won't deny that. Yeah, it's looking like a two shot on this one. What, Valor?
I said get in the bag, Mimikyu.
Get in the bag, Mimikyu, goddammit. Rip Litten.
Lizzie had joined into my server, but I was like, hi, Lizzie. And she's like, no, left. Well, and she didn't say no, but she left. Okay, there we go.
Tough and Coco sang the song of approval. I feel it. The Coco of approval.
You have been approved.
I have been approved of.
Nah, you've been approved for long.
Very true.
Alone of one, the Z move bracelet.
Time to go start out my island challenge, yo.
You looking at me, Cal? You looking at me? You got something to say?
Stuff like Pika Perfect. Oh yeah, no, that would be pretty triggering. I feel you, dude. I feel you.
What?
I just want to go get the damn Rowlet. That's all I want.
I haven't got to the Pokedex yet.
Well, no. You can't even get to the Pokemon Center. I'm going to have to go get my Rotom Dex first.
That's what I meant. You know what I meant.
Yeah, I know. Mom, I know you're home. You're literally standing right there.
I'm home! Wait, what?
She was saying she's home to the Meowth.
Ah, Meowth.
The next day. Are we gonna start this?
No.
I feel like she's gonna start every day on the back porch, and someone's gonna ring the doorbell, and by the time she gets to open the door,
yeah,
there's gonna be somebody already inside the house because she forgets to lock the damn door. Oh, hey, Lily.
Next time, it's not gonna be a friendly 12-year-old little girl. It might be a robber next time. Rapist, I don't know.
Who knows? A little pocket money. A little pocket money. It's only 30 That's grand. Not. Only. Only 30 right. grand.
Like, US dollars.
Only 30 grand.
Pokemon money resembles the yen, which, that's like, I don't know, 300 bucks maybe?
Is the Taurus still there being a jackwagon? God bless America, I just want to get right there.
just want to get someplace. You just want to get someplace.
Oh, I'm wearing the Darkrai shirt today. It's because Darkrai is the best. My sister wanted me to recapture Giratina in a normal Pokemon because she did not like the look of the Ultra Ball. Oh my god, that would be super tilting. Holy cow, Batman.
What?
Oh, the story that Derpy just told. Pew. Alright.
At that point, you just go into Action Replay
you
and change
not.
The
ball. I was gonna say, you better have said no. Like, Jiminy, no. I'm gonna save you for when I actually have my Rowlet and can battle things. No, I don't want you, Young Goose. Go away. Go away. Away with you, Young Goose. I want a Slowpoke. Gimme. Gimme Slowpoke.
Just keep in mind the fact that I traded a Pokemon won't listen to you after they get to a certain level.
It ain't gonna be that big a deal. It's only level 5.
Yeah. If you plan on leveling it up before you complete trials.
Yeah, I know.
Stare at the sun!
I just want this. Yeah, Dead Awakening! Yay! Oh. Can I please just find one of the things I actually want?
No.
And it got hey ass clown. That sounds like something out of Supernatural. Oh wait, no, that's ass butt.
Yes.
Please give me something I actually want to catch. Please? That is not what I wanted.
Maybe not. Maybe no. Maybe no.
Ow. Can you just run away? There we go. Oh my gosh, if it's that same Wingle, I'm gonna be so tilted. Okay, it's a different Wingle. Better. Not me. I just googled Nebby meme, and you know, that's the one that came up, so I borrowed it.
Get in the bag, Nebby!
I thought it was adorable, and so I was gonna spread that person's picture. I probably should have found out whose it was. You know, but that hindsight be 2020 and whatnot. Oh, Peach is just in time. How's it going, Peachy?
Hello, Peach.
Oh yeah, Rockruff, let's go. Give it everything you got. My body is ready.
Is it?
No.
Is
it? Ow. That sounded super unpleasant.
Oh, I bet.
We should probably go in there. I actually don't even have it yet. It's still sitting in the freaking bank. Mostly because this game's being a jackwagon and you can't even get to the freaking Pokemon Center. Look, a love disc floating casually by. Oh, hey, Corsola. But I don't want you to stick a Rotom in my Pokedex.
The Rotom wants to be stuck in the Pokedex. Giggity. What?
Really? Woo. Let me just shove this the fuck in there. Zzz. Stop it, Professor. You're doing me a frighten.
No. Broke shit.
Special Rotom Dex to help him navigate around. Nice to meet you, Rotom. What's up, Hal? How are you doing?
I'm gonna shoot you.
You were just stuck on Pikachu, aren't you, man?
That's about right. He's stuck at me.
The strongest trainer on the island.
Right.
And I will, just as soon as I'm able to actually run around and try and catch Pokemon.
What?
Yeah, I'm a trial goer.
Where's Nabby?
Probably in the bag. You know, maybe. Battery's, I don't know, wandering around somewhere in the lab, or hell, he could be on freaking Akala Island for all I know.
Okay.
Get out of the bag, Nebby. The one time that meme is used. Alright, I should be able to get to the thingy-majigger, right? The Pokemon Center now? Oh my gosh! Get back in the bag! Oh, it's another damned Wingull! Peach. Peach, vote for me. Thank.
Vote stuffs. Vote stuffs.
Peach,
yeah,
vote for stuff.
Vote. Do it.
Derpy do couldn't it. Vote on his tablet, but he voted for the one that has the triple starter lineup. But he wanted me to replace the Diglett with a Salazzle. Yes! Something I actually want! Oh, and it's level 5. That's beautiful. Boop. Wait. Why did he use a curse? What did that do? Speed fell. Attack rose. Okay.
Yeah, it's a move that does stuff differently if it's, used by Ghost.
Yeah, I know that, but...
For regular people, non-Ghost types, it's just, yeah, lowers defense, range, just attack.
Team, you want to use that stronghold. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, and a yawn. Fantastic. I'm gonna get one more attack in, and then I'm just gonna fall asleep and start throwing Pokeballs. YOLO it out. Yeah, I mean, I've only used one. Oh, baby! Gotcha, Slowpoke was caught. Well, did you switch your vote?
No.
Well, now it's showing the for the top one, 100%. And I'm only having one vote.
It's still the same thing. It probably just got switched around.
Oh, probably is. Did you vote for the one with Bagon, Grimer, and Slowpoke?
Yes.
Oh yes, here's my water Pokemon for this playthrough. Twitch kicked me out. Oh, feels bad.
Fuck out of here, creeper.
Feels bad, man.
I'm gonna build stuff here, bro.
Togro's back, so it's not particularly bothered. No, I'm not gonna give him a nickname. Yay! Oh, I know how to do the thing.
God.
I know how to rub my little rod all over this Popplio's face. Lamau.
What? Fuck did you say? I don't know how I should feel about that.
Lamau.
Okay.
Son of a gun, you better be something I want. You better be something I want. You better be something I want. Another Slowpoke. Oh my god, this one would be two levels higher than the freaking other one. What is this? Couldn't I find that one first? Nah, of course not. That would be way too easy. Can I please access the Pokemon Center now? Yes! Yes! You were just feeling the hate for Pikachu, man.
Speaking of Pikachu, I can't wait for Ash Pikachu.
Oh yeah.
Well, too late, man. I know. I understand. Understood.
Where's it at? There it is.
I mean, I too have a champion that I can't stand. And that is a fucking goalie spot, but you mean, you know?
Oh yeah.
Goddamn bitch. But I still have a goalie spot in my team, even though I don't like it.
I can buy stuff over there. Oh no. Yay. Probably not, Peach. I'm sorry. I'll do battles and stuff tomorrow.
Yeah, Peach. Feel it.
There we go. With Alejandro's Relic, we can't lose. Fuck. Oh, well.
Good.
There we go. Alright. Now we go hunting. For stuff. And things. Ooh. Oh, I should probably top off my Pokemon real quick before I do anything else.
Yeah, probably a good idea. I was thinking I was gonna play like ranked or something earlier on League of Legends, but I was like, what's the point? It's gonna put me in bronze 5 anyways, no matter what I do.
Did you decide against the
cancer? Well, I was gonna be put in bronze 5 anyways, no matter what I do, so. Just cause that's what I was last season. Because the previous season before that. And I had terrible fucking teammates.
Feels bad, man. Feels bad. No, Young Goose. Go away, Young Goose.
Cancer, mate. Too much. Too many of ya.
Leafage. Take that. How dare you glare at me, you little bastard. Could you not see how fabulous I am? I'm gonna have to say this Pokemon's pretty row lit. Aw, oh, come on. I feel like you're a little bit slow on the uptake there. I'm not trying to poke fun at you.
I'm gonna...
Hey, please battle me! Give me a definite answer. Peach repeats, I don't know, but this time actually spells it out.
What?
Watching the chat wars, man, it feels good. Thank you, I appreciate the compliment for the pun.
Fucking terrible.
Oh, there we go. There we go. You're strong, go away, as I look like I'm about to freaking cry. Take that, small child. No child can defeat the Grinch!
Yeah, okay.
I totally just dated myself with that movie reference. Oh, yeah, there we go! There's something.
I know.
There's something.
Little Susie Sue from the fucking Crystal Christmas is hot now.
Oh, dude, she totally is. 10 out of 10 would bang.
Right?
Ow. How dare you spit shit at me, you little bastard. Grubbin's data will be added to the poker decks.
Good, good. What the hell you want, cow? Jump off.
Nope, no nickname for Grubbin.
Move out of the way. Yes. I too can make the puns.
Indeed, sir. Okay. We're on
come back here and snag this poker ball. So, you know me, I love grabbing balls.
Sure you do.
I do. Hey, Justin's in here. Hi, Justin. Had to call.
Hello.
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 What up?
How are you?
I'm alive.
Fantastic.
Down, yeah. I have created a community center.
There we go.
On my server.
Puns are the best, man. Paralyze heal. Alright.
Get out of here, cow.
Metapod! Peach, why you gotta be that guy?
Yeah, especially since you're a girl. Why do you gotta be that guy?
Justin, you feeling alright, buddy?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Fair enough. Oh my gosh, literally the last piece of grass I touch as I'm trying to walk out the grass! Get a Caterpie.
Did you get a Pokemon voting thing?
I did. Only Valor and Paige voted. Feels good, man. Or actually, no.
If I had been on, I would have voted.
Derpy 2.0 also voted, but he just told me the one that he would have picked because his tablet wouldn't let him actually vote.
I gotcha.
His tablets apparently hate Straw Poll. Go figure.
Yeah.
Alright, so what else do I gotta get? All my other stuff that I want to get to the Poké School. Alright, off to the Poké School.
I was gonna say, the whole straw poll doesn't work out on that.
I guess iPad. Straw poll doesn't work on my phone.
I don't know, man.
Hey, that's not funny. Get it?
Alright, we got three whole Pokemon so far, Justin. Terrible. The squad's coming together. The squad is coming together.
Are you gonna turn your Slowpoke into a Slowbro, or...?
Yeah, it's probably gonna be Slowbro. Because Slowbro has higher physical defense, and Slowking has higher special defense, and that's really the only difference.
So did you finally say F it about the whole, like, shiny Rowlet?
No, I have a shiny Rowlet.
Is it shiny? I don't know.
It is very shiny.
Oh, well, I was just looking at your side picture thing.
No, it's a shiny one. In the top left corner?
Yeah.
That one's shiny. You can compare it to the one in the middle above the screen.
I guess. I'm colorblind, dude.
Oh.
Jared in the game right now?
The XP share! Yes!
Yeah, Jared's in the game.
Oh, dude, I know. Wild Pokemon are cancer. With that last piece of grass shit.
No, caves are cancer, man.
Very true. Hey, Professor Kukui. No.
Crabs are cancer.
How are you doing that with your hands? You're making plus signs show up in the middle of them, and I'm quite concerned for your health, good sir.
Hey, man, he's just being positive.
Derpy, I'm not 100% sure what you just put in chat.
It was this real upbeat music played on the radio. And...
Hey, look at exactly who I was looking for. Hello, my friend. What level are you? 6? Freaking perfect. Oh, you smart. I don't know what that music is, in all honesty, my man. The low HP slap fights, though, feels good. Eh. Oh, you would use poison gas, you jackwagon.
Oh, yeah, the muckle dupes.
I need to play a game of yore.
I'm on the big bad bard.
What? I'm trying to think of a secondary role that I can take him into.
Yes.
Oh, support yes. Or jangle.
Know how to jangle him.
Just gotta Q farm like you're. Just pretend you're Nauseous Jungle.
Yes. So top jungle. Top jangle. I'm gonna go do my I'm gonna try to get my Yorick matches knocked out.
I wish you luck in your endeavor.
Christian's coming with me.
Is he?
Yeah.
Feels good, man. One. Two. Oh, you busted my balls, you monster!
So did you finally hatch that one, or did...
Oh, or did somebody repel it. Poison OB.
You was giving it.
It was giving it.
You traded it in for a Mew. A shiny Mew.
Damn, dude.
You had a shit ton of shiny Mews that were not legit Mews, but...
You know, they're good for bargaining.
And yeah. That's a legit Rowlet, so...
Well, screw you too, Grimer! Oh my god, you need to quit using that shitty poison. I think that's Peach's fucking quote of the night.
Don't stick your Rotom in my Pokedex.
Well, I said that earlier.
Yeah, Peach likes to reuse.
Let's put his ass to sleep. Make him a little easier to catch. Wrong with
these shit.
What? It needs to be a meme. Oh my god.
It could be a meme within the group.
It could.
Because you got your followers.
The poor Camille.
That's the best part about
really
a net horse.
Christian.
No.
Okay, dude.
I wouldn't even know where to begin with that, dude.
I would really prefer if Camille got banned. There's one of the things I don't want. I gotta figure out what kind of rune page to use.
With the brain power meme, we'll never die. Alright, I caught him that time. Fantastic. Moving on.
And this has got grass and he's dying.
See. All right, we'll bet Camille next.
Is she supposed to be watching it? Did she get written up today?
What?
There we go. Nightbot, warn him!
I kind of don't want to.
Lol.
Summoner 1 is picking. Summoner 1 has not picked. Summoner 1 is dodging. We're going back to Q. Yeah.
Oh, it feels bad, man.
I hate when that happens, man. We got through all the bans and shit.
Yep.
Alright.
Dammit.
Somebody dodged too.
Feels bad, man.
Yep. Oh, goody, I'm mid. Fuck.
Alright, I gotta go battle everybody at the trainer school, right? Hello, little girl. Sure. I'm gonna fight up close and personal.
Oh, good. Alright, mid. Ooh, Katarina, maybe? I actually do not want to face Katarina, so I think I might ban that good fucking fuck out of here.
Used Victor, copycat. Though. Oh no. How dare you learn leafage? He apologized, Justin, for the spamses.
I see.
Justin stepping in doing the moderator duties. Well played, sir.
Do you know what we do to people who spam? We stick night bond on them.
The salt. Justin. Yes, we will forget a move to learn the peck. I'm gonna get. What does defog do? Yeah, I don't really care about that. So I'm gonna get rid of that. Nightbot gets angry about Link, so I'm gonna say no.
Yeah. I wasn't really sure what Nightbot was gonna do about it, so I was like,
I'm not gonna have a fun time mid. Not. I'm gonna close out the. Not the best at mid.
Hello.
Oh, fuck. Diana, mid.
You obtained a quick claw. Yay!
What's a good Diana counter, Justin?
Huh?
What's a good Diana?
I honestly am not sure. I'm honestly not sure, man. Something that doesn't die instantly. It's probably jungle Diana though.
Could be. I might.
Nightbot says no.
Let's see the last two are. Oh, yeah, it's definitely Diana.
I figured it'd be Diana, jungle. Because you don't really see her that moon that much. I mean, it's possible.
What's a good RE counter move? you know what? I haven't done Swain in a while. I think it would just Swain.
Alright, Metapod, huh? Perfect time to use that peck I just got.
This should be interesting.
She really is, though. Peach is the only person who's here more than I am. Oh, wait. That's not how it works.
She's here as often as you are.
Alright, buddy. I'll check it out here in a minute.
Oh, damn it. This is not been fun.
Peachbot. Jesus Christ. I was wondering when you were going to make that comparison. No.
No.
Where's the third Derpy. Trainer I got to beat before I can battle the asshole in the basketball court?
Derpy whispered you a link. It's probably to that song you once
listened
to.
Oh, damn it. Ari has cleanse. That's gonna be interesting.
Who are you playing, Justin?
York. He's my next in line.
I don't know if this is a good,
Where's the next person I'm supposed to battle?
Why is it not putting me in the top lane? What's going on?
I don't know, bro.
The placement's all weird.
I'm missing one of the small children. Wherefore art the small children?
It must be bugged. I don't know what's going on.
It might be. Just for me, you are actually right across from your...
I did not mean to do that. Feels bad.
I'm across from the top laner, but... Like, I'm in, like, the jungler spot, and you're in the top laner spot. A's in the mid laner spot. Caitlyn's where she's supposed to be.
Okay, Pokeball. I have a potion.
I guess the support's supposed to where she's supposed to be. But their Diana's on the support spot.
You're the person
their Ahri's their ADC, Jhin's their mid laner.
I'll give you a very Brand's simple but important lesson. Outside.
I am a little confused.
We already beat the little kid that was
outside. Got a fire flower.
He's got a fire flower, Lamau. Take that. Oh, God.
Apparently there's role playing going on in here.
Can't keep. Keep it PG.
Not
please.
That kind of roleplaying. Not that kind of roleplaying.
I know. It was a joke.
Keep one eye open at night.
It sucks sleeping like that. I tried it last night.
Huh?
Oh, Justin, you gotta try this fucking Elytra map that we found last night. I think you'd fucking love it.
The Elytra map?
Yeah. It's like Journey to the Center of the Earth and shit. But it's just like obstacle courses you fly through with an Elytra.
Interesting.
It was really fucking fun. I got pissed off at the third stage of it though. Cause I kept making it almost to the end and then dying. Cause like if you face plant something. Hey Logan, how's it going, buddy?
What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is this shit?
Alright, I'm gonna go...
Well, I used my flash, so...
We're gonna fuck on that little kid at the basketball court.
I don't understand what the fuck is going on. They're just like...
There we go. How are you tonight, Logan? Having a good night, I hope.
Alright, well, they're sacrificing their CS by doing that. And he didn't even get the blue buff, too. It was bad.
Go roll it.
The only thing that's gonna help me in this top lane is going to be me and yours, like, 1v1.
Come on, Peck.
I missed a CS.
Team. No, poison gas.
Missed a couple. Who's asking for assistance? He's asking for assistance.
What ending was fucked up? Alright, two more attacks should do this. And I shouldn't die to poison necessarily. Yeah, no, I won't. It feels good. This was very lit. Although after winning this battle, I did feel kind of grimy.
Why do you do this to me?
I have a hostage. You're holding a corn! Get a corn and I'll be fine. You guys are gonna make me pop Leo off. It's okay, buddy. I'll make you feel better.
Feels bad, man.
There you go. All better. Go
Go. Have you a Poke
Bean? I think I'm behind in CS. Yes, I am.
Yummy, yummy.
No, not much.
Nom nom nom. Yay! Alright, one more. No? Okay. There we go. All full. Back in the ball you go. It's a TM. Work up. Yay. That's the school bell. Oh no! I'm being called to the office.
Huh?
They let me say ass, but not damn it. Nightbot is a fickle creature, man. It's got a mind of its own. I don't understand it 95% of the time. Sure, yeah, lady, I'll take you on.
Take advantage of it. I got, Gangplank, I made Gangplank
like I
flash,
said,
and then he TP'd me back in.
Nightbot, throwing the weight around.
You're missing, you were the missing link, goodbye.
Nightbot. Freaking Nightbot, man. Nightbot, too savage. Isn't gonna do like any damage. Freaking love Astonish. Ow. Wait, what? Why was that not super effective? What? Oh well. Whack. Oh my gosh, I have nothing that can deal with this Magnemite yet. Oh, critical hit, Rowlet, no! RIP. Hashtag no one likes Nightbot. I like Nightbot. Nightbot is my homie. He's my mod when I don't have any mods on. Which, I mean, Peach is here most of the time, so you know.
Peach is a mod, though.
Yes, she is.
Did you make her a mod now?
No. She's been a mod for a while. She just didn't know it.
That's going top
little Rowlet that tried, I know, right? Oh my gosh, this Magnemite is such cancer. I don't have anything I can do with steel yet until I get my Growlithe at the freaking other side of the island. You forgot an E, Logan, but you know you're only 13, so I wouldn't expect you to spell it right. This was being E at the end. Points gunned on head. I have found a hostage. I don't know how to feel about that. Please don't harm yourself. It's never the answer. Never the answer. Ever. You know. And stop. Stop using Thundershock. It's so annoying. Bite. Please. There you go. You got it that time.
I killed GP.
Bot lane is not having fun.
Take that.
That is a fed ass fuck gym.
Where are you at?
Wait, shit, what?
Are you the mid laner?
Yeah, mid lane. I'm doing fine.
Get him. I'm gonna get him, start boys.
Oh, Drangle's about to get fucked.
Ow.
Yep. Mid is fucked.
I'm gonna throw that poison gas.
You saw nothing.
I didn't do
I don't think she would do it to her own.
XD. I have a proper hostage.
Ella, did you do him? Did you do it?
Nah,
so
man.
You did do one.
Logan's not a proper hostage.
Can you promise you didn't do it?
Yeah, I
Ella,
see
you
it.
Need to be honest right now.
Take that.
I only come to learn to not hide the truth. I saw you fall on it.
Oh no.
On my bed, I saw the pen all over the face.
Alright, if that doesn't kill him, the poison will this turn. There we go. Attaboy, Grimer. Carry me to victory. Attaboy, Slowpoke. Take that, Teacher Emily. Nah, man. Logan don't care.
So quit hiding the truth.
What did you give me? Oh, five whole great balls. Logan, don't do it. Don't let him bully you. Greetings, Captain. I couldn't help.
Stop
Never mind. I sincerely look forward to your challenge. No. Good luck with your island challenge. You got this, man. I believe in you.
Ow.
Overpower the captor. Kick him in the balls.
I've had other Barbies, but she hasn't.
Even if she's a dude, kick him in the balls because it might be a dude that's saying she's a that's saying they're not a dude. Just go for the balls.
This is the one that I got for Christmas.
That's the way to go. Just kick him in the balls. Oh, I forgot about the Taurus. How do you forget about a Taurus that's in the middle of a road? Like, honestly. Oh, snap. Logan shot Derpy. Okay, I'll pet him. Hey, Taurus. Can I touch you? Pat, pat. Somebody call the cops. You will surely meet Pokemon who will enrich your life.
Well, that's GG. My mid lane's fed now.
You're dead, Logan.
By killing. Still.
I apologize that you're bored, Peach.
Alright, this is not going well, is it? Nope, not well. My lane is fed. Jungles, their jungles. Got two kills.
Oh my god. The battle of the chat.
Yeah, but we have a lot
hashtag
of really high scaling,
2017.
Yeah. Both used Earth, Caitlyn, D, and, you know, all become like huge monsters late game now. So, I mean,
got
if we're behind now.
Four Pokemon.
It's all out.
Right. I'm gonna save it here.
They're taking Dragon, probably.
I think it was this one. Yes. Peach
I can't
fighting.
TP bottom because they don't. They never have any freaking what's it called.
You can't kill Nightbot. He's an idea, not a thing. Nukes chat, rip. I resist nuclear types. I'm pretty sure nothing resists nuclear explosions. You know? God damn it. Ah.
you go, Logan. I saved you, don't worry.
Diana's trying to gank me now.
What are the odds I log out in goddamn the exact same spot in both Pokemon Sun and Moon? Apparently retardedly high.
Well, I think that's probably GG. What do you think? Yeah, still a GG.
Oh my god, I can't believe I won that trade. I was at 500 pain.
Nice, Sue. Oh, Peach, look at all of my beautiful starters. Look at them all. They're adorable. In different and varying stages of their development. Dude, Chimchar looks so fucking goofy with this sprite. My baby.
Why is my ping so freaking high? I'm just like stuck at like 400. Oh, yeah, we're gonna lose now.
Where's he at? There he is. There we go. That takes care of my typing disparity. You know, probably. Who knows, actually? So how I would die. Oh no, my sister's calling. What up, sibling?
Interesting.
Alright, I'll see you when you get here. Nah, I'm good, thanks though. Alright, bye.
Going on! I can't play. We're gonna have to surrender.
You can't play? Is your internet being a cuck again?
1,500. And it's just sitting here.
Is that...
I'm at 6,500. I'm at like 5,600 at the moment.
Did that software reinstall itself?
I don't think so.
You might want to check.
It just started doing it just now. It just started doing it just now. And this G is like bitching at me for not TPing, but I can't. I'm sitting here pinging my internet. Like, I don't, you know.
That's great.
I don't see it.
All right, buddy. Have a good night. Thank you so much for participating and whatnot. Listen. All right, Kevin. What do you got to say to me, man? Great. 53 friend points in total. Oh, look. I found Justin in the fucking festival plaza. Who in the ever-living hell is trying to call my home number at night? Registration failed. How have you been doing lately?
Well, I'm not a goddamn top laner.
Good night, man. Have a wonderful night.
Oh my god. I was 3-0 in my lane, but our bot lane is like they're each 1-7. And he's
Justin,
gonna die to the gym.
Did you know that you've had 465 battles against wild Pokemon?
Well.
And you've used 110 Z moves.
Is that good? Bad?
I honestly don't know. Yes, make Kaneth a VIP. Fuck you. Fine then. I love you too, Logan. No homo. Maybe slightly homo, I haven't decided yet. It's mostly no homo though, I swear.
The fucking hell.
Wait. Wait. Oh, I didn't even realize that. That's freaking great. Peach, are you on late? Are you already on yet? God, hurry. There we go. Typing is good. What is this bag icon? Oh, my actual bag. Nice.
Did you say yes, Christian?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, there's no way we can hold this.
Do it, Logan. Beat her ass. Or his ass, depending. Or his ass if it's a female. If it's a dude with a female character, I don't fucking know.
Alright. What's that? Actually, one lane is Yorick.
Yeah, I actually was winning laners. Dude, I was winning lane as Swain too, but she went off and the jungle fed her.
Hmm? Yeah, once.
Well, it was doing well.
Everybody else died like 7 or 8 times except for Valor.
What's racist? Technically speaking, that would be sexist. I think.
Well, I was... Didn't have.
Probably. I don't fucking know. I don't give a damn about your pronouns. I'm gonna refer to you as what your outward appearance reflects.
I was doing well. I was like,
dude, I'm gonna say you're a dude. If you look like a chick, I'm gonna say you're a chick, and that's just how it's gonna be.
I was doing 2-1. Where I was like 2-1 or whatnot. And then the fed ass bot lane and
exactly.
The Diana kept on coming mid because they couldn't. I mean, they already pushed in bot lane.
Stick your Rotom in my Pokedex.
But I was doing well mid against that fucking.
Jeremy, it looks like you went back and like killed your past self, so you're fading out into oblivion.
Oh no! It's this freaking blue screen. First, it made my green screen tweak out. Now it's making this gray shirt tweak out. It's heinous. That pattern is bad for me. Like, honestly.
That game. No cancer. What is going on right now? What is happening?
I honestly don't know.
I am very, very angry right now.
Who are you?
That last match was so cancer.
Oh, thank you so much, Logan. Now, if I could only get about 400 people to share your opinion, I'd be set for life.
Let me just tell you, the enemy Jhin, the bot lane, Jeremy.
Uh-huh.
Left lane 10-1.
Jesus fuck, what the hell happened there?
Both our jungler and bot lane fed him too hard.
Oh, it feels bad. Oh no, here comes that dank first impression. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. Don't stick your Pokedex in my Rotom. That's not how that goes. Peach equals a half-eaten and cupcake. That's not very nice. Why did you send out the 10% Zygarde? I'm so confused.
That game makes me not even want to play. Like, I did so well.
That bot lane did so bad. That bot lane did so bad.
Justin!
What?
Logan said, I'm a Squirtle on your Jigglypuffs, Caneth.
Oh.
Oh fuck, man.
The valid goes ignored. Reciotis. No one notices the valor in the chat.
I didn't see the valor. Oh, I see that. That's fucking wonderful. Can you show me where the bad man touched you?
In the road of Pokedex.
Power construct. It is the 100% Zygarde.
Can
baited.
You show me on the road?
I've been baited. I've been baited. It's the 100% Zygarde.
Wait, it's 100%, but it's only in the 10% form.
Yeah, feels bad. Hopefully that won't kill me, but it might because 100% Zygarde's a bastard. I really need to kill it with this, in all honesty. No! Boop. Grrr. Ha ha! The levitate.
Alright, who's the pussy you brought out 100% got Zygarde?
It's fucking Peach. I'm gonna get outspeeded and watch. Gonna get hit with a dragon type move and rip clutch.
You don't have any priority on Portland either?
No. Dude, 100% Zygarde's like stupid fucking fast.
Faster than it should be?
Yes, faster than it has any goddamn right to be.
Jack Wagon? I'm gonna grab a drink real fast. I'll be right back.
Alright. That bot lane fed so hard that their freaking fuck up bled over into the entire match.
No way.
Yeah.
I'm so
Valor was winning his lane. And I won mine.
Feels bad.
I was like 4-0 at one point or something. Like against the GP. He just wasn't having fun.
Jesus Christ, that first impression hurts.
Holy I actually shit. Took my rune. I took my rune, my Olaf rune and masteries on him up top.
I mean, that's a pretty solid rune setup for. Because yeah. I mean, if you just you build sustain and damage, and you're just kind of like an Olaf with minions.
Yeah, basically, that's what I was trying to go for.
Fair enough.
I don't have any official page set up for your work because I didn't want to set up an official page. For
yeah, I got you. Snorlax, no.
And I have enough generic pages to get through most of this, except for Singe. I might actually have to set up a Singe page. Because his OMG, stuff has to be so.
XD. YOLO. Oh wow, I actually outsped the Golisopod. Feels good. It wasn't enough. Fuck. Oh. No, I have to shut down to recharge. Feels bad. I was really hoping I could cause the emergency exit and get away with a free round. But apparently not. Oh well. I don't have anything that can beat the Bulbasaur. No, I shouldn't have taken
it. What move is he using?
Liquidation.
What does that do?
It's an exclusive move to his ass, just like First Impression.
It's Christ.
Yeah, I know, right? So unless it uses First Impression, I win this fight. Which I hope it doesn't. It can't use First Impression. But, you know, I have Pikachu every shit.
It's being dirty.
Ooh. The shiny Milotic. I'm gonna zap it with a Thunderbolt. Zap. I see you, zap. I'm not gonna write you a love song because you asked for it.
God damn it, Jeremy.
Well, you want me to shut my meowth?
Why do you do this to me?
Get wrecked, Tectass.
How do you even get a Milotic in this game without, you know, without the beauty contests?
You just, trade it with a hard scale.
Oh.
I have a level 1-1 because I traded it to Amber and traded it back. Can I outspeed the shiny Decidueye? Find out on this episode of Dragon Ball Z.
Emergency exit.
I can outspeed him. I can. Oh, what? Oh.
Uh-huh.
Oh, Jesus Christ, here comes the Sinister Arrow Raid.
I'm talking to you, Canis.
You look like a big cupcake.
I'm smack you with a wet
one more dirty Pokemon pun out of you, and I'm gonna smack you with a wet noodle.
You spelled noodle
I
wrong.
I Pikachu every morning in the shower.
Dustin. Well, you spelled noodle wrong. I'm so ashamed of you.
Huh?
What?
But you spelled it noodle.
Oh.
Ouch. Noodle. I'm a Squirtle on your jigglies. Gross. Oh yeah? I'll see your shiny starter and raise you a shiny starter of my own.
He loves that freaking Decidueye, like,
yeah.
Is he move?
Ooh, a shiny Greninja. Wow. Take that.
A wet noodle.
A wet noodle. Was that the latest song by Adele?
God damn it.
Shiny Greninja. Just been shiny hunting, hasn't she?
Yeah. Ow.
Jeremy's bringing out the big boys.
Dude, I brought out the big boy. This ice type switch fucked you so hard right there.
That...
Airlock. I'm probably about to get wrecked.
Oh, she has Protean on that freaking Greninja.
It fucked her though, man.
And your Fire Blast is probably going to drop it anyway, but
yeah.
It just ensured it.
For sure, man.
I would have used like Hydro Pump or something against you. She was basing it off your flying type, but you lost the, or no, your dragon typing.
Yeah.
Not your fire typing. Because your fire resists it.
Charizard, use Roost. Hehe. Rayquaza is outraged by the fact that I used Roost.
Is that the Rayquaza you gave her?
No, I didn't give her a Rayquaza.
Did to go find one anyway? She went and found
Wait,
one anyway.
What?
She freaking went to Omega Rayquaza? What?
Yeah, dude, feels bad.
That'd be illegal.
Yeah, that's in like the OP tier or whatever. Like, you don't get to use that motherfucker.
Yeah, I mean, this GG.
Oh!
Oh! It doesn't affect Primarina.
Primarina's a freaking fairy type.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna just get hit with like a. Oh, yeah. Dragon's Ascent. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Look, it's calling you out, Jared. It's calling you out.
Probably. I honestly don't care. I mean. GG, Peachy. GG. Alright, I'm gonna call the stream there. It's been an hour and a half. I'm tired as fuck. Jeremy needs a nap. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I'll catch you guys tomorrow at the same time as always. Good night!